we have our days. We feel hopeless. We feel the world's crumbling. Our leadership is not doing what they need to do for the people of many countries, not just our own. But we have so many things going on that we can get lost in it all. And we can start becoming hopeless and isolated and just suffer. You know, we're born into this world to be happy. We're not born to be in this world to suffer. Yes, we suffer what we need to suffer, and we enjoy what we need to enjoy. But for hope in the Christian belief or Catholics, I was a practicing Catholic for 50 years. I'm a practicing Buddhist now. But hope is huge in my practice. Determination, courage, gratitude, all of it. And having good intent in your heart.